Since September 2014, when our school opened, we have served over 240 K-3 students who are learning and growing in our innovative program. In the next 3 years, our school will grow to serve approximately 500 K-6 students. I am in awe of what our staff and students have been able to achieve in such a short amount of time. Both qualitative and quantitative data affirm our students' progress and satisfaction. We have been fortunate to partner with local philanthropies and not-for-profit organizations to bolster our program. The Farish Foundation, the Greater Rochester Health Foundation, the Daisy Marquis Jones Foundation, M&T Bank, and Young Audiences of Rochester have avidly supported our work through providing grant funds. Without the commitment from local organizations like these, we would not be able to provide our children with our high quality arts integrated literacy enriched program. Although, of course, we are thrilled to be supported by the local Rochester community, it highlights the inequality that exists. Mm-hmm. Public district schools do not need to seek grants to support a summer learning program,
right.
Hire a school counselor,
right.
Buy iPads for their students,
come on.
Or fund a reading intervention program like their public charter school counterparts.
Right.
Their per pupil funding provides the necessary funds. Public charter schools in Rochester receive approximately 68% of what the public district schools spend on their students.
That's messed up.
I agree. Charter schools also receive absolutely no building aid. We must fund all aspects of our program and our physical plant with what amounts to partial funding.
How are we going to learn?
It's just not fair. And he asks, how are we going to learn? Well, you guys are doing a wonderful job.
That's right.